This reminder, daylight saving time ends this weekend. We all turn our clocks back an hour, then we go to bed Saturday night. It's also a good time to change the battery in our smoke detectors. Energizer has donated 1,000 9-volt batteries to Omaha's fire department. Neighborhood fire stations will give them away this weekend. Those in need of a battery can get one for free Saturday and Sunday. Some